Do you think it's another puzzle?
Or whatever it is, you better figure it out fast. I'm gonna try and buy us some time.
Hey, can I get you a drink?
Gin and tonic, por favor.
It definitely isn't a gin and tonic, but it is on the house.
Gracias.
Hey, whoa, let me guess. Pina colada?
I think you're a comedian, the Ascension.
Okay, I got it.
Sex on the beach.
Hey! Oh. Wait! This is not a time for shots, let's go!
Incredible.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Well, it's one of a kind, solid gold altar crucifix. And crafted in Barcelona in the early 16th century. So yes, yeah, it's pretty cool, yeah. You are a collector.
I dabble.
I don't dabble. This cross has a very tragic history. 80 men died trying to hold onto it. So much blood, so needlessly spilled.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention, please.
Good luck to you.
The auction will be commencing very soon. 2 million going once.
Don't make me do this.
Going twice, and...
So, I think you're just going to have to buy that cross.
$3 million it is.
You better do something now.
Going twice, and...
Oh, this is going to suck!
Oh, that was something. You're doing great. Hang in there.
Hey, Trent. Addison wanted me to take that to the vault pronto. Thanks.
Sully, where are you going?
There's only one rule in this game, kid. Don't get caught.
Oh my God! Sully! There has to be another keyhole up there somewhere that opened this door!
I'm like literally in a Papa John's right now.
I found it. Excuse me, guys?
Hand it over, Victor.
Give me the cross.
Sully! Hurry!
Shut up. I'm working on it.
I'll shut up when you get us the hell out of here! Sully, if you don't turn that damn key, we're gonna drown!
But it's gonna take a little longer than I thought, kid.
Hey, kid. A little young for a bartender, aren't you?
A little old for prom, aren't you?
Everything in here. Why the map?
It's the biggest treasure that's never been found.
5 billion, easy.
But it's just a story.
I beg to differ.
~500 years ago, my family found the world's biggest fortune, then was betrayed. People have been searching for it all in vain.
Both of you turn your keys clockwise at the same time.
Thanks a lot. You almost got me killed.
Clockwise, Sully!
Well, it was 50-50, so I made a guess.
Clearly.
Voyage was not just about gold. It was something much more valuable. This cross has a very tragic history. So much blood.
I'm pretty sure he just threatened to kill me. Oh, this is gonna suck!
Don't get caught.
You were just gonna leave me back there.
Somebody had to get the cross.
Your brother believed that there was a final piece.
Well, you know my brother said?
You have no idea who you partnered with.
What else aren't you telling me?
The victor spoils.
How are they gonna get them out of here?
down, boys.
What is that thing on your face?
Yeah, puberty's right around the corner, kid. You can grow your own.
Exclusively in movie theaters.
I think the thing I loved most about the game Uncharted was the adventure and incredible action and humor.
That was a little more your size, huh, cute.
And to have the opportunity to bring it to life was a lot of fun.
So when do we start?
Yeah, pretend you're here.
Hello? Hello?
I can hear you. I'm sitting right next to you.
When you're making a Spider-Man movie, the sky is the limit. Spider-Man can essentially do anything. Whereas in this film, Nathan Drake, at the end of the day, is human. So designing these action sequences around that was really exciting.
You're doing great, team.
I trained very much for agility, but when I stood next to Mark, I realized how big he was. And I was like, man, I really need to put on some timber here because I'm going to look like his nephew.
We better get small, or in your case, smaller.
So I trained my ass off.
You're only like 1 inch taller than me.
It's a little more than that, kid.
I'm very proud of what we've achieved. It's an action-adventure movie. It's about being daring and taking risks.
Come on!
It's a film that really keeps you on your toes.
Hey, you still with me?
Barely!